So how long does it take from fertilizing the goldfish eggs to them actually having a developed goldfish and hatching? Well, it only takes around 2 to 4 days. If the water temperature is warmer, around 78 to 80 degrees Fahrenheit, it'll take around 2 days. If the water temperature is colder, in the very low 70s or high 60s, it'll take around 4, maybe even 5 days.